is on fire. Today's a painful reminder of why it can only get brighter the further you put it behind you.
But right now,
I'm on the inside
looking out for
some.
Tornado warning, today's like the morning after. Your world is torn in half, you're waking, it's wake to start the morning process. And rebuilding, you're still a work in progress. Today's a whole new chapter, it's like an enormous ass. Thunderstorm has passed you, your weather didn't poke its eye out with the thorn bush that you used to smell the roses, stop to inhale, can't even tell your noses. Stuff so focused on the bright side, then you floor the gas pedal and hit the corner faster. More assertive, never looking back, may hit the curb, but every day's a new learning curve as you steer through life. Sometimes you might not want to swerve, but you have to avert a disaster. Lucky no permanent damage, cause they hurt you so bad. It's like they murdered your ass and threw dirt on your casket. But you return from the ashes, and that hurt that you have, you just converted to gasoline. And while you're burning the past, standing at inferno and chanting. Swallow this pill is like, it happens all the time. They take your heart and steal your life, and it's as though you feel you've died, cause you've been killed inside, but yet you're still alive, which means you will survive. Although today you may weep cause you're weakened, and everything seems so bleak and hopeless. The light that you're seeking, it begins to seep in. That's the only thing keeping you from leaping off the mother freaking deep end. And I'm pulling for you to push through this feeling, and with a little time that should do the healing. And by tomorrow you may even feel so good that you're willing to forgive them, even after all the shit you've been put through. This feeling of resilience is building, and the flames are burning quick as fire. We're through this building, you're sealed in, but you're fired.